I'm sorry, I love you. That fucking Claudette's outfit is fucking amazing. She can blend in with everything.
Oh, wait, you have the other one. Oh, hold on. Mustache.
Mustache.
Oh, wait, no, you have the... I am a baby. There you go. See?
Yes. The killer is thinking about all their choices right now.
If only it had my flashlight.
If only it was a Danny Myers of the Mori. Or a Perma Tombstone.
Nope.
I have been tunneled out and killed enough that I deserve a damn daddy mask.
Nope. Not at all. Nope.
I do. I fucking deserve it.
You got Mori'd by my ghostie. So.
Fuck yeah. Your ghostie. No, I just got... I got on hook with your ghostie. I got Mori'd by the crow lady... And by the, yeah, that's it. I don't know. Don't remember. But it wasn't ghosty.
No, I thought you did get murdered by ghosty.
No.
Yes,
I did not. I got murdered by ghosty.
Nope. I think you got murdered because I said I wanted to be more than
nope. Because any time... You wanted to get Mori'd, but I didn't get Mori'd. I just got killed.
Nope.
Because I died on second... Yeah. You can go back and watch the VOD. Because anytime I get Mori'd by a ghost face, I take a screenshot when he takes a picture of it.
A picture of a picture, okay.
Yeah, pretty much, yeah. I take a screenshot of him taking a selfie with my dead body.
Okay, we got this, right?
Fuck. Cypher. Our luck's bad enough already.
No. Nope. We totally got this. Chad.
We are... What are all the bad luck things? We've literally knocked over the salt, walked under a ladder, broke a mirror.
Give us a one if we're going to survive. Give us a two if we're not. Come on, Chad. Let's do it. Moist. Two.
You cursed us. We're dead.
So does 1 + 1 equal 2?
Ha 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 ha. No. Sigh. I'm so dead. I like this map, but why you gotta be raining when I'm in socks?
Because soggy.
Don't touch that fucking totem. Don't.
No.
Don't. Do you have the boon build?
No, I don't.
I do, so let me get it.
No. Okay.
Yay, he loves me. Where are you going? Huh? I say you love me and you're just like, yeah, I'm going to the other side of the map. Fuck you. Damn.
Hey, I have some gems. And I'm going to main underneath.
Do we know who the killer is yet?
No. Spooky shell baby. Silver.
Spook show baby. It's Ghostface. A friendly Ghostface. Why are you going behind him?
Because I'm watching you. I'm a supervisor.
You're a super... I'm bitch, get on this gin. Cypher's like, I'm not fucking helping you at all. Oh, I don't want to do it. You do it. You pallet stun him. I don't want to make him mad. Oh, shit. I didn't mean him.
Get that one. Right there. Get him. Yeah. Get him.
Yes. I will die for Ghosty.
I won't.
I will.
I won't. I'm gonna have to make a rice sock for my toe. Hey, Switch Dude, how was your weekend? How was your what is today? How was your Monday?
Switch Dude. Moist. Nope. Hey. I'm dying for Ghosty. I don't care. Get that one. Get him. Right there. Yes, that one. Yep.
You're the one not helping.
I'm dying for Ghosty, I don't care. No.
The weekend and me were great. I'm glad. Sir, okay, it's gonna take forever to finish this. He wants you to get off of it.
Okay. Well,
you did not just get in the locker.
We're gonna leave you with the decision.
Me? What's the decision?
Right there, in front of you. See it?
I see a gin.
See it right here? Are you gonna blind or are you not? That is the question. Didn't blind me.
God damn it! He's gonna head on you. You're gonna wish it wouldn't have been him that jumped in that locker.
You don't know me.
Maybe he put you in the corner.
The other survivors are probably like, what the fuck's going on? Yep. Wait, what are you doing? Hi.
I can't believe we got that gin done. But it took us the whole time it took the fucking Leon and Claudette to do the other three gins to do that one.
Yep. We're moist. We got it.
No, we're not.
Yes, we did. We got this.
Just want to see you jump to the ground. Don't be shy, girl. Go bonanza. Shake your body like a belly dancer. Hello, Candy. How was your weekend? How was your Monday? How are you feeling? I'm here. Oh, Jesus, Candy. Candy came in strong today. Okay, I'm gonna go stand at this door.
I'm gonna bust on.
Don't know, Daddy's getting hot at the body shop, doing something unholy. Okay, I'm opening the gate near the gym that just popped.
Wait, did they have a Mori?
If they did, they ain't hooking nobody to use it. Holy yo, damn, Candy. Thank you so much for following. Welcome in. Welcome to the shit show. What? It is a shit show.
No, it's not.
Hey. Bitch, anytime you get me and you together, it's a shit show.
I always live, and
yeah, you really always live my ass. Why don't you have a TikTok account? Who was talking about TikTok? What did I miss? I follow Candy. Oh, Candy's funny. Did you see what Candy said to you, Cypher?
Why you got that wig on?
You don't look like Michael. You look like Mikael Myers. Cypher,
I'm dying for this dude.
Did you see what Candy said to you?
What?
He said, "Eat shit, Cypher," but also love you, Cypher.
I'm not into poop. That's a shitty situation. No.
Oh, I love slug races. I'm behind you. Ah! Slug race, slug race.
You're my best.
You're not in line.
Okay.
Cypher over here making some shitty ass puns.
No.
You can have a TikTok and never post to the TikTok. I won. Ha! Fuck y'all. I
that
won.
Was a nice ghostie.
It was a very nice ghostie. Maybe that's what we need. A million. Oh, they're a TTV or fucking bet. I don't know them, but I'm going to give them a shout out. Because their name's funny. Not me. What is your problem?
Hey, it's my birthday weekend.
Oh. I mean, you should have just left, bro. You shouldn't have kept blinding him. You did it to your damn self. They did do it to their damn self.
No, they
did. Oh, they did. They pulled a U. GG's, Mama Yates. What are we eating?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Wait, are they the killer?
No, the killer was ranch titties. I couldn't decide if I wanted to tell you before we loaded in or not. Oh, you are the killer. Then yeah. Why does it say ranch titties? I'm confused.
I totally want to get more invited.
He did. He wanted to get more. Oh, I just spent blood points on the wrong fucking person. Bad Elijah. Yeah. God damn. It's not funny.
Yes, it is.
I'm 80 away from my goal, damn it. I'm so sad.
I love ghosties.
I'm so sad.
I will die for ghosties.
He does die for ghosties. Why, I don't know, but he does.
I die for ghosties and I DC for dread.
Unless he's playing with me, because I don't let him DC.
No, I DC. He's going to play with my bot. Elijah's going to play with my bot.
Just want to see you touch the ground. Don't be shy, girl, go bonanza. Shake your body like a belly dancer.
That was awkward.
Ghosty is moist. Ooh, my word.
Y'all are insane. I won a few chess games last night. Fucking work. Wait, no, I have to switch people. I have to switch people. I have to switch people.
No, you don't. Crop top.
I'm wearing a crop top.
Me too.
Me too. Thank you so much for the follow. I hope you have fun here. It's a shit show all the time.
I know, especially with me again.
Yeah, anytime you get me and Cypher together, it's a shit show.
Don't expect to live, in other words.
Yes, the slug race was so fun. We love it when killers want to do a slug race. And yeah, I knew as soon as you were crouching, where are you taking us?
What?
Glenvale? Why?
Yeah, the cowboy place, because I want to go. It's that RPD?
Cypher's the real killer here. But yeah, I knew as soon as you were crouching, you were going to be fun, and then I got excited. Because we've had we've had some really, really shit matches. So that was a very nice change. Because I keep getting tunneled out, or we keep getting camped. So we appreciated that game so much. It was a nice kind of reset to the mood. Except for Cypher, because he's sad because he wanted to be Mort.
I don't know. I'm ready for my closet, Mr. DeVille. And just...
Not that. I forgot how loud that one was. Oh my god. My ears just died.
Wait. What? For what? Dicks?
No, I've played the ghosty thing. What level is your Naya? I'll have to look. She's prestige 50 something. Or 40 something. Yeah, 50 something.
No. I just want to make you fall. Telling you. Chat. Elijah's mean to me.
It's another ghosty. But they didn't bring a Mori. Oh shit, they're right next to a hook. I can't help them. I'll just unhook them. Wait, are they not hooking? They were right next to a hook.
They didn't see it?
Maybe. Yeah, maybe they didn't see it. You know, it's really hard to hide in the dark when your book bag glows.
See?
It's like, it's cute and I like it, but it's literally a walking target. I tried to hide in the shadows, but I just look like somebody hung up a fucking neon sign in them.
But it's still a cute outfit, so leave me alone.
I mean, yeah, if you want to die, it's great. I'm still going to wear it, though.
But with the purple hair, it's just...
If I go in the shadows, and I put my back against the rock, and I hide... Kinda. Not really. I'm still pretty visible.
Wait, where'd they go?
They was after Jeremy. I don't know where they went. I don't see them. And I'm over near my boon.
Oh no. Oh, they found
you. Why do I feel like it wasn't an accident that they found you? Bruh, you could have head on them. You let them get you out of that locker.
Oh, no. Oh, I missed the skill check. Oh, no. It's ghosty.
See, Mama Yates, this is what I'm talking about. Cypher will purposefully die for a ghosty. And this ghosty doesn't even have a fucking Mori.
Well, we like a challenge.
Hey. How is dying a challenge? The challenge is to live. And you're failing.
Maybe he likes that pop top. Who knows?
Jesus. Why are you running along the edge of the map? Jeremy, you're a bitch.
Jeremy, a bitch.
Yeah, they're literally running along the edge of the map.
Poor Jeremy.
Poor us. We got stuck with Jeremy. Oh, no.
Not the basement.
That's where you're about.
I like you. What? He said no. He's not going to hang me. What? He He's not gonna hook me. Husband?
What do you want me to do? You're the one that keeps running at his face.
But he said no, he's not gonna hook me now. So mean. That is...
Why? He is the only one that wants to die for you, bro. Nope. He's just gonna kill everybody else.
Yeah.
And force you to live. Gotta go.
He better not. No, he better not.
Bitch. I don't want to die. Go get what the glitch. He wants to die for you. He's like literally trying so hard to die for you. I'm not.
Get that glitch, bitch.
Yeah, that one.
Yes.
Jeremy is still running around the edge of the map. Taking you to basement? Oh, he didn't take you to basement.
Yeah, he said, nope, I deserve it.
That person has hardly healed, so I'm going to get you first. Yeah, you asked for it, Jeremy. He's gonna carry y'all to basement. I don't know why I'm dropping hooks.
You guys are mean.
You did it to your damn self, sir. Wait, where did he go? Where did he go?
I have no idea.
That's not a good sign. Really shouldn't get you, Jeremy.
That is moist.
Fuck!
What? What happened?
I went and got Jeremy, and now he's after me. Y'all gonna wanna run. Y'all are gonna wanna run. Y'all are, okay, let me run then. We're at four gems. Let me just slide into this locker and chill for a bit. I swear, if he opens the wrong locker, I'll fucking kill you.
Come this way, please.
Oh God, no. No.
dead.
But you died on purpose.
I did. But I still brought a tiramisu, so I can't live.
Oh my god, I get saddled with the worst teammates, and you leave me alone with them. At least Jeremy's finally doing a gin. I tried to turn! I don't wanna die. Well, I guess I'll be joining you in the afterlife soon, Cypher. Oh, haha, they saved me. That wasn't nice. Would you quit trying to... What is your problem? I miss DS, are you kidding me? I missed my DS. Yo. That is such bullshit. Cypher, did you run away? I think Cypher ran away.
What?
Hi.
Hi.
How are ya?
Did we raid Turquoise Texan?
What?
It's like, who did we raid?
I didn't raid anybody.
Okay.
But yeah, my Naya is 57. Well, I'm definitely not in Vegas anymore. Same bestie. I've never been there, but... You've been to Vegas?
Yeah.
Did you lose your ass?
Mm-hmm. I actually lived there.
You lived there?
Mm-hmm.
Why the fuck did you end up in Arizona?
Well, I'm born and raised. All my family's here in Arizona. Everyone's here. I've been trying to get away. And it was fun. It was okay. Nevada's not the best.
Come to the East Coast, bitch. Then me and Gibbs can be around you all the time.
No, because it's too humid.
I'd rather it be humid than 120 fucking degrees and have no grass.
Nope, I'd rather have 120 degrees good grass. Yep.
You don't have grass.
No, we have dirt.
Exactly. Exactly. That's the point. There's grass here and there's trees, and I live 2 minutes away from one of the markers on the Appalachian Trail, and it's so beautiful.
Nope.
Whatever.
Okay, I'll maybe go once and be like, hi, I'm here.
You gotta come see me in Gibbs. You gotta.
I got cramps.
Bitch, cramps ain't permanent, the fuck? That's not an excuse. Okay, I got cramps. Well, if you got cramps every fucking day for the next forever, I feel bad for you.
Could be toe cramps.
Bitch, my toes broke.
Oh, Candy, did you hear that? He broke his toe.
I broke my toe in my fucking sleep.
That was a toe for show.
Toe for sure. I'm done. Yeah, I've been debating on getting up and making a fucking rice sock for it because it hurts.
Uh-oh. Stop it.
I'm tired.
Well, get your ass to bed. See?
I can't. I gotta go get... I can't. Christian bribed me to go home on the bus with his friend. Oh, I gotta call the fucking school here in a second. And Nick came home, so I have to go get Zoe off of the bus. And if I go take a quote-unquote nap, I'm not gonna wake up to go get her off the bus. I'll be awake around dinner time.
Nope, lies.
I don't nap.
Actually making a hot pocket.
You. I don't nap. I die.
Been that long.
A year. Holy fuck, Cypher.
I know, right? What's wrong with that?
I can't believe it's only been a year. I love you. Sir, it feels like I've known you my whole life, in a good way.
Yeah, you know, it was moist. That's all I can say. It was the puppers.
Are these? Oh, it's spray paint in her backpack.
Yeah.
I thought it was a drink.
Hi. Who's this?
The fuck you mean? Okay, bye. Fucking who is this? Bye. I'm out. See you later.
Fuck this bitch. Fuck
my husband doesn't even recognize me. It's Bing Bong.
Is it really?
I don't know. I heard the sound, so it's Bing Bong or the spirit chick thing. But no, it sounded like... Then yeah, it's Bing Bong. You don't hear it?
Wait. Yeah, but how does it sound? Record that.
Fuck you. Listen to me. You don't love me.
It's out of love. Come on. It's good content. It's funny.
Ew. Somebody come get me. There are bugs all over the floor. Why isn't there... Oh, they got you. So was it Bing Bong?
He said no to me on the Jenna. I said yes.
So was it Bing Bong?
Yes.
Bitch, what are you doing?
Taco Bell.
Not you. Not you. This fucking chick character that we're playing with. She literally just fucking walked around and walked out while I'm on this gen. What is up with these motherfuckers that don't help with nobody? They're even a YouTuber, and they stream on Kick, but they gonna fucking not do a gin. And Kick doesn't, and YouTube don't have channel redemption, so they ain't got an excuse.
Yep, they got an excuse.
Well, should have helped me with the gin.
Nope.
Oh, fuck! I dropped the hook and now he's coming after me. I made him angry. What? I'm dead.
No, you're not.
I'm dead.
Liza,
they have a pride flag! Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to get a rice sock for my stupid foot. Hi.
Hi.
Why?
Because it's fun. I miss my Nicolas Cage, you know.
I'm taunting him. Yes! I miss it! I hate it here. That's the second time that I took a killer off of people because I could use DS to get down and I missed DS.
See? I love it here, you know?
Of course you do. He's right here. What is fucking happening?
What? I don't know. We're actually getting nice killers, right?
That's odd. how the turntables turn. Hi, how are you doing? How are ya? Yep. Hi. Yep. How are ya?
You know, I'm gonna break it.
Mm-hmm. You can't break it. Is this a group project?
Hi, my name is Dwight. What's your name? None of your business? What?
My name is Taggart. Oh, I already did this one. I wanted to drop it!
Nope, you didn't.
I wanted to drop it on your face. I mean, I love you.
You heard it, chat.
Y'all heard nothing.
I heard it. I'm going to clip it and everything.
No, he's not.
Yep. Okay, maybe I won't, but...
Haha, I called it. You are not. I'm telling Gibbs.
I'll fight you.
Yeah, I'm on seller. You're talking bad about my friend.
Okay, I am.
You are sexy, period. I don't know what the fuck you're looking at in the mirror, but it ain't what everybody else sees.
Yep.
Go ask Cubby. Mm-hmm. Bet my ass he agrees with me. Hi, how are you? Hello. Nice to meet you. Hello, nice to meet you. I love how you're just over there down and they just all came over here and we just all got on the gin.
They what? Just left me?
Yeah. I'll save you.
You know, it's okay.
Let's go, love.
Okay, bro.
I ran into a bush. You did too?
Big bush.
That's fantastic. Wait, they're on a... Okay, they got off the door. I was like, they're on a fucking door.
You know, I'm gonna heal myself.
I'm gonna 99 a gate. And then I'm going to go for the save as long as they can hang on long enough. Because I'm the only one not injured. Oh.
Yeah. I'm coming, dude. I'm coming. No. Do not die, dude.
Okay, well, if you've got him, I'm going to go get her.
Okay, run.
That gate's 99.
Run, I know.
Of course he did.
So close.
Come on, guys. The gate that's open's over here.
Wait, that's a bush though.
Bitch, you're not supposed to run into the bush.
Well, I like bush.
Oh, he opened the door. We're gonna slug race. Oh, I guess we're not gonna slug race. Okay. Okay, that's not cute. Dude. Yes.
Dead, yes, or
no, they just got down, but I'm dead.
Okay.
Oh no, he's gonna carry me out. Aww, how nice. Thank you, kind sir. Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna go die.
Cypher!
I get yelled at, see, Chad? I get yelled at for pointing it out.